Sheenism.
That's a Charlie Sheen.
With Tyler Danielle, Joe Estabrook, Echo Devitt, and Josh Schomburg.
Sounds made from the voices and the instruments of the world. Art from the minds of the young, the old, and the talented. But wait, criticism of the art creates an obstacle in the soul and the heart. Those who judge the words which are spoken, written, then formed in the lyrics that define oneself, weave towards this world and all it beholds. Whether it's the tone or the pitch or even the name of this work of art, there is still meaning. If the voice is a scream or clean, a little bit in between, do we still know what it means? As I stand here in silence and darkness, I can't help but think of the day when daylight dies. My thoughts, my beliefs, no man or woman can speak my own words. Yet the decision to speak is what drives the weak. The shout and scream the voice of humanity breaks the silence. No time to protect yourself. Now is the time to stand up and scream. Raise the voice. It's hard to speak without a tongue, but still I rise from the ashes. Still, the water's rising. Now is your chance to sink or swim. Find the courage beneath the skin, past the veins deeper within your soul. Never leave your set to fail. Never say the light in the dark world will never shine. Pause. Rewind. Take this life and stop. Play. Starting over, the shadow in our blood breaks away. No one ever said that this would be easy. So go on. Live. It's not too late, and it's never too late to shoot the stars. All it takes is to plant a seed. And as the seed moves on to grow, it sprouts dreams. Before I forget these words are true, let's remember these dead memories. Set sight for the light that blinds destiny. For a light walk is only road forever until I reach a switch which isn't to stand my ground. Run away from the truth. The truth that in this world there are two paths and only two that will walk in the end. Do we continue to climb the stairway to heaven, or do we leave that is all that is dear to us and drive down the highway to hell? Only the voice of music can tell.
Yeah.